Hi there, everybody. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. I'm joined by Alan Smith. I'm Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And off he goes with some options. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Ricky. He's lost the ball. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now, can he take them on? Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Here's Yang. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. That's a great interception. Yang. Marcel. Great interception. Pang. Now Messi. Ricky. Now the possibility for a cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. And here's Cannavaro. Yang. Herrera. Possession now with Totti. Ricky. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Yang. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Can whip it in now. A deep cross, back post. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find a goal to go ahead, but there's one here and the crowd know it.
Here comes the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Strong tackle. Intercepted well. Now Kwan. Herrera. The build-up is patient. He's blocked the shot well. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. And maybe a chance for a goal. Swung in from the corner. Now that's a throw. And this will be a goal kick. That's very good shielding of the ball. out into the wide areas now. Cristante. Good position for the cross. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Ricky. Saw the goal and went for it. Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper. You'd still expect them to win, but I do feel they've got a...
It's offside. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, we've got a free kick here. And referee points for it. And here's Cannavaro. Kwan. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. They can spread the play now. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Marcel. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Sloppy work, really. Good vision here. In goes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. It seemed quite a... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Herrera. Gone for the ball. Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Ricky. Now Pang.
It's Messi.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. I think he saw the look from the other player and...
Got to finish here. Hit the post, back into play.
so close. A minute to go, weren't they, to take in the lead. Denied by the woodwork.
He's lost the ball. Good block.
Cristante.
Interception here. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Cristante.
Ricky.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
About picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Kwan trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. He's through. Going for goal! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. They're trying to press him.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Safety first there.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Into the attacking third.
The build-up is patient.
Can go in from here.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. And 20 minutes to go.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Marcel. Got to be.
Well, that's a wonderful save.
Well, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Well, that'll be a throw. And now Messi.
Can really get at the opposition here. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Good, and they could be in behind the back line.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And it's going to be his throw here. Now Messi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
And it's out of play. Here's the chance to get in the cross. The cross is blocked there by the defender.
Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
And now Messi.
Towards the front post.
Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach. Herrera. And there it is, it is over. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the opposing strikers were on top form, and the chances that they were given, they took.